Hello friends, welcome to Science for Common Man. Do you have the habit of identifying the direction east, looking at the sunrise? Then be aware that you will get it accurate only on 2 days in a year. Why is it so and which are those 2 days? Let's understand this in simple language through animations. First, let's see how we define east and west. We know that our Mother Earth is spinning on an imaginary axis, which we call as pole of Earth. One end of this pole we call as North Pole and the other end obviously South. Now, if we stand anywhere on Earth with our left hand pointing towards North Pole and right hand pointing towards South, then we are looking at East and our backside is West. That's how the directions of East and West are defined. And while spinning on its own axis, Earth is also revolving around Sun. Say the Earth is here relative to Sun and we are at this part of the Earth. And let's keep looking in this direction. We see whatever that lies in the direction of this arrow. Now we are looking at space. So it is night for us and it's dark now. And then when Earth comes to this position, we start seeing the Sun. And that is what we call as sunrise. Hey, we were looking at east and we saw the Sun rising at the east. Is it so? Well, things are not so straightforward. The spinning axis of Earth is in fact tilted by 23.5 degree like this. So, when Earth is here, if we keep looking at east, we will not see the Sun. To see the rising Sun, we need to turn by 23.5 degree towards south. That means the Sun rises at 23.5 degree from east towards south when Earth is here. And when does this happen? This happens typically on 21st December of every year. That means on December 21st, if you are looking at sunrise and want to mark east, then first look at the sunrise and then turn by 23.5 degree to north. There you get the east. And the Earth, which is revolving around the Sun, takes 12 months to complete one revolution. And what happens to the tilt during this revolution? It retains its orientation and the direction of spinning axis goes like this. That means after 6 months, when Earth is here, our east is here and Sun rises 23.5 degree to north. And this happens typically on 21st June. So what happens in between? From 21st December to 21st June, the angle at which Sun rises changes from 23.5 degree towards south to 23.5 degree towards north. Hey, it passed through zero, that is exact east. When is it and why? That day normally falls on March 20. That is, if you stand anywhere on Earth except on poles, and look towards east on March 20th, we will see rising Sun. What is so special here? Let's observe carefully. Here is the line connecting the centers of Earth and Sun. Now, if we make a plane which is perpendicular to this line, then axis of spin completely lies on that plane. And this is true whatever the inclination of spinning axis is at this position. Does this happen on any other day other than March 20th? Yes, it happens on one more day after 6 months like this, typically on September 22nd. For any day other than these 2 days, the spinning axis does not lie on such a plane and as a result, Sun does not rise on real east. So, if you want to mark the direction east looking at the sunrise, do it either on March 20th or on September 22nd. That's it for today. We will come again with more interesting stuff. Till then, subscribe and be with us. Signing off, Science for Common Man.